Okay, everybody, this is Mr. Opie. This is actually one of our Tex dolls. I have her other little Dachshund. He's on the floor over there. Take the floor, my dear. Whenever they come in, I'm always making fun of them. I'm like, oh man, your dog needs to be groomed. Just picking on her. And then sometimes she always lets me do it. So, since it is a little cold and he is a little shaggy, what I'm going to do is we're going to do a guard comb on him. We're going to do a zero comb. It's short, but still kind of fluffy. And I think it'll look really good on him. I think that's what we did last time. My mama already did the nails for me. I hope I have to do that. Yeah, look at all that side hair. All that side hair. Hasta la vista, baby. Sorry, I was a little too excited about that. Just want him to look long, cohesive, long. You want to come up here with your brother? You're going to be a movie star today. Starring in your own video. Mwah! You should give Opie some love, y'all. Send him some likes. Use some comments. Alright, now I'm going to actually give this belly a little bit shorter. Well, excuse you. Belly with a two comb. Lift it up again. Okay. to his... Oh, it's a giant. And this tushy. What? Your brother's okay, I promise. You want to come up and see him? You feel better now? Yeah? You want to be a movie star too? Yeah? Okay.
Oh no. Oh no. You're freaking out because you weren't with your sibling.
Jumping off and hurting your little legs. I'd have to run for the border. Your mom will kill me.
Your mom would kick my butt.
Your daddy would too. I'm sorry. Hope he's not going to be that much longer. We're going to turn up these paw pads and between the toes. Let's push it up and scissor between the toes. Now there are some clients that actually like that left that part. I don't like it. I think it just makes the dog look. I don't say scruffy or dirty because I like scruffy dogs. I just don't think it looks appealing because when they go outside in the rain and it gets all wet and they bring everything in, everything just gets dirty and nasty. I guess it would be more unhygienic. That's probably why I don't like it. But if you like it, then that's all that matters. Doesn't matter what I like. If that's what you like on your dog, and you don't mind cleaning it, and, you know, bringing that stuff in the house. And cool beans. It's just like my one dog's ears. I have a lot of people don't like it because I shaved most of his ear, except for the ends. So it looks like a tassel. And some people don't like it, but I do it because I don't want the ear completely shaved off. But I have to do it because it gets ear infections. Since I didn't bring Winston today. Okay. So you and your brother can run around instead of being back in this kennel until your mommy gets some work. I think mommy would appreciate that. There you go. Eat the boobies. Eat the boobies. Be careful for nipples. Especially with these little dogs. When you see them, their nipples hang pretty low sometimes. And it's easy to nick them. You see anything out there? Trim this tail up. I'm gonna take a nice chunk out.
Thank you.
cologne. I'm gonna leave his ears natural. So that little shy comes. These parts up here need to grow. I think I trimmed them last time. And that's Mr. Opie.
Say bye, Opie. Say bye-bye. No? Okay.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. See you in the next video.